Viewer discretion is advised.
Can guys and girls have sex and just be friends?
Yeah.
Can guys and girls have sex and just be friends?
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck no.
Why not?
There's like two situations here and only one would work out. The first one is really bad and it's two people that are like friends and they end up having sex.
You don't
Why?
Have sex with someone just because?
I don't have feelings.
Once you start getting feelings for the person, then it's like, oh, like, you know, you're fucked. But if there's no feelings and it's just sex, you're fine. Like, it's
yeah, I'm totally good with, you know, casual sex. It's fine. I'm fine.
Maybe sometimes.
Like, what does it like? Why sometimes? What does it depend on? What are the qualifications? Is what I'm saying.
Because I'll get attached.
I don't know. I mean, everybody's different. Some people are just too busy for a relationship.
If they both have the right mindset, it's possible.
Yeah? Yeah, they can definitely do that. Yeah.
If you're drunk, no, you can do it.
Dude, shit gets complicated when you put the P in the G.
I believe there's such thing as fuck buddies. So we could fuck and we could be friends.
Like, why? Isn't she, though?
You got a shit going on, yo.
Thank you.
You're sexy. You got them glasses. It's my birthday. Bye, guys.
I just feel like you should be drunk and you'll be good.
So everything is just, you know what? As long as we're faded, fuck it.
It depends. I think initially they can have sex and think they can be friends.
You've been having sex forever. Shut up.
He's gay, first of all.
Girls are so cool about it. Seriously, they are. And then guys are like, oh, yeah, I'm totally cool. And they're like, they fuck shit up, dude.
If they're past friendship, then it's hooking up. And there's such a spectrum from hooking up to boyfriend. No, look, he looks like a journalist.
Are you guys ready?
What?
All right, hold on 1 second. Stand right here.
Thank you.
Okay. We're all about to become best friends right now.
Okay.
So,
your fantasy league? What? I love football. Oh my God. Replacement refs rocked my world so hard. And I love football.
Yes, but then sometimes feelings come up. Honestly.
So you're saying it's the guy's fault?
Dude, totally. Yes.
Look, I've been having sex with a guy, and it's not friends, but it's friends with benefits. It's different. There's a difference.
If you're just attracted to the person, then it'll be fun, and you'll have friends with benefits, I guess.
There's a difference. There's definitely a spectrum. There's a spectrum between single and relationship. There's so much in between.
We can totally have sex. Threesome? I'm fine with that, totally.
How come girls don't hit on guys and get their number? Why must we do all the work?
What are you talking about? That happens all the time. You just don't know what's like going on. You don't know what's happening. Yeah, you don't. Like, you think a girl's like not interested?
Cuffed. It gets live out here on 6th Street. Damn. Well, anyway, let's get back. Oh, two people are getting arrested. Double Wendy. Okay, anyway.
Come back. Babe. I wanted a relationship all along. I was lying. Come back. Wait. Come back. Get back here.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. We out here.